If you're just starting out with ActiveCampaign, one of the first things you need to do in order to send campaigns is to create a list. Now, a list is a group of contacts who have opted in to receive communication from you, and it's also one of the primary ways to segment your contacts by interest or by message type. I'm Jason, growth specialist at Wildmail, where we help make ActiveCampaign even better for Europe-based businesses. Let's check out creating lists. Creating lists inside ActiveCampaign is super simple. So over in the left-hand column, we're going to click Contacts. This is going to open up another menu set here, and we're going to go to Lists. Now from here, we're going to click the blue button that says Add a List. It's important to note that with our best practices, we suggest creating one main list and then segmenting entirely using tags. You can check out this video above for more information on that. So you can create your list name, and keep in mind that your contacts who have subscribed and opted into this list are able to see this name. You want to keep it short and descriptive to remind them of what they opted into. So let's use one of the examples here, monthly newsletter. Once you've added the title, you want to put your URL for your business website. This is very important for compliance and deliverability. So we can put in a website. And finally, in the last box, you're going to add a description for the list. You'll see here it says remind your contacts why they are on this list. This will be viewable in emails sent to this list when you use the personalization tag sender list reminder. If you're not using this in your emails, it will not show up to your users, but it's a good way to increase engagement and deliverability, reminding them as to what they opted in to receive from you. People opt into a ton of different newsletters, so it's good to include a description to remind them. Once we've added the description, click the blue button that says add, and you'll see that you have your new list. And now contacts can opt into this list, or you can import your contacts in the next step. If you have any questions about how to set up lists inside ActiveCampaign, please feel free to drop them in the comments below. Now, I mentioned earlier I'd explain more about Wildmail, and at Wildmail, we are one of the top resellers of ActiveCampaign in the world. And at its core, Wildmail is just ActiveCampaign, so nothing changes with your pricing, your API integrations, your email sequences, your campaigns, your login, your password. It all stays the same because it is ActiveCampaign at its core. We inherit your next billing cycle, so you don't get charged anything additional by us, but your next billing cycle will be through us, and then that allows us to stack additional benefits for free on top, especially for Europe-based businesses. So first, we've got premium localized support. We are based in Europe, and we're leveraging years of experience as an ActiveCampaign agency in the past to help you get the most out of this tool today. You'll get custom onboarding with our support team, plus anyone on a plus plan or above will get a package of free consulting calls with us. If you're already working with a third-party agency or in-house, no worries, we'll do it with them. Now, we also have a library of free training you can use. And finally, we have Wild Metrics. Wild Metrics is our no-code API-based tracking app for the customer journey in ActiveCampaign. This allows you to track revenue by tags, revenue by automations, revenue by email campaigns. You can build out beautiful dashboards to make sense of the data and then optimize your campaigns to hit your next revenue goal. And you'll get a free account for that as well. So if you've never used ActiveCampaign before or Wildmail, you'll see a link below for a 14-day free trial through us. If you are using ActiveCampaign, no worries. You can move. There's no migration process. It's just moving the billing to us. It's a 5 to 10 minute process, super fast, and we can help you with that process. There's another link for moving your account below to get those additional benefits for free. And if you have any questions at all about Wildmail, just drop them below in the comments or shoot us an email, and we'd be happy to answer those for you. If you got value from this video, make sure to subscribe for more ActiveCampaign tutorials and hit the like button so we can reach more people just like you with this content. That's it from me. I'll see you next tutorial. Cheers.